Hello and welcome to a little creator's guide or creator's commentary on Lemmings Reunion. So I've decided to go through my first big pack and seeing that I'm now testing my next pack, Lemmings United, and well, I will go through the intentional solutions and also talk a bit about what I had in mind when creating these levels. So I will probably do a bunch of 5 or 10 levels per episode. I will see. And we are starting with the first rank. I'm too young to die, of course. And the first level, Just Dig Reloaded. Let me just load the replay in. Yes, even though it are the tutorial levels, I want to talk and I don't want to play. So, wait. Where is it? J. Okay.
Let's go!
I have the music activated. Now I should have. Yes. Okay, this was actually my very first level that I created in, at that time, in the Lemmings editor. Because, well, this pack started out as a Lemony pack and, well, you can actually see a relic of that, as I used the whole space. That is actually quite in the case with quite a lot of levels in this pack. I simply used this all of the space because in Lemony, if you didn't use the standard 1600 times 160 space, it was simply black, and I didn't want my levels to be a lot of black void, so I simply decorated more, stretched the terrain out a bit more, like this hallway here or so, or that one, and well, made a wider landscape, so the levels ended up much larger, and there's quite a lot of dead space here, but it looked nicer. Now in Neo Lemmings we don't have the problem again of having to fill out all of the area. We can simply cut the level down to a size what fits or needs, but well, other than that, in this level I wanted to show off, well, first the digger skill, and you should not dig above fire, and well, you can simply dig down here in one go, don't dig over water, and don't dig over the fire blower. Oh yes. Simple tutorial level, and I talked a little bit about the general reason why some of the levels ended up quite large. So, next one, Hell of a Bash. Where do we got it? There. Okay. Well, here I simply wanted to show off, well, there can be more than one hatch. Also, well, you should get to know where you want to bash towards to even, well, gave some little hints if you even really need them. And well, simply bash to the exit, put a nice little decoration around the area. I really love the fire or hell tileset for decoration wise. But it simply don't bash towards the fire or the dead end. Keep it very simple, we are still on the tutorial levels. Nothing too special here. Ups and Downs. I think this is one of the names used most in any type or in any level pack or so. I have seen so many ups and downs in my life. No. Yes, even that. But well, this is a simple combination of the climber and the floater tutorial. So you simply have to float a few times, climb it a few times. Should maybe also talk about the music. I've used some remixes here and there, like the ones for the castle tileset. And also used quite a bit of Pimulems and Revenge of the Lemmings music. Or in the last case, there was a Lemmings 3 track, which I very much like. I love the Lemmings 3 classic tribe or Biolab tribe music. Yes, only to show Lemmings can climb walls and float down, and need to float down in such haste. And the next one, Ice Blocked. Where do we got it? There. Okay. This time we've got multiple exits, but well, we only have got blockers. So the player should learn this one is already out of the question because you cannot build. Also, we've got icicle traps down there, so they can't simply go that way. Also, snowblowers should be recognized as hazards. And yes, simply dropping over the exit is also not very good. So yes, players should recognize traps and realize when they can't simply get over a thing. Don't mind if I do. We got it. Yes. Well, this is a simple minor tutorial that miner is used to get down and to mitigate split height like this. So, people really liked the music track on this level, and well, I will answer the question here where I found it. It's basically a free to use track, or well, not open source, but you can use this track on your YouTube videos without any fear of copyright claims or so. And I actually discovered this track while watching, I think it was a StarCraft animation clip, where someone did a nice animation of StarCraft 2 or so. I think his name is Carbot, and this music was playing in the background at some point, and I really liked it and saw that it was, free to use on YouTube, and well, into the pack it goes. Yes, simply don't let your lemming splat or run into the vine trap. And we've got quite a large space again as decorations, because I didn't want my level to feel empty in Lemonite back then. Also, the rock tile set is really just a joy to work with in terms of decoration. Bump your way through. Where do we got? Yes. Let's go. So, bomber tutorial level. You've got multiple levels here. First, you can bomb wherever you like, create a hole, then you have a little area of steel that you cannot bomb on. Then we only have one little area that you must place a bomb on. Was of course a bit more difficult in Lemonite, as you have to time those bombers, and at the end you've got one precise bomb where you need to actually bomb right next to the wall. Again, quite a lot of dead space here. But yes, decoration and how's it called? Landscape over everything. Not over everything, but I think it's quite important. Where do we got? Yes, city builders. So this was a tile set I ported over from Lemini. It is very difficult and limited to work with, and also has got quite a lot of holes in it, in its pieces. But well, I liked it back then and ported it over. So yes, this is your basic builder tutorial level. Build upwards to a ledge, then get out of the hole and build to the exit. You've got quite a lot of builders to work with. Plus, of course, I think in the very original version I had 15 builders, but well, it was very easy to, let's say, mess up a few builders and then run out of them, and I simply increased the number as well. This level shouldn't really puzzle anyone, it shall just teach the builder skill. Yes, as you can see, I've used 11 builders, and well, if you waste a few, you can easily get into troubles. And yes, your turn. The first level where we've got all of the skills, and it's a basic 10 of everything level. Nothing special here. Where do we got it? Yes.
Let's go!
And also one of the, let's say, famous tracks from this pack. I think the first one that really pointed this track out was Simon doing... He was playing the Wheel of Fortune, another level in the second rank, and... Well, this pack played to it, and well... He enjoyed it quite a lot, let's say. The la-la-las always get you, and slowly drive you insane on the harder levels. So yes, we've got, again, quite a lot of dead space at the edges to make the lemony landscape not empty. But I think I don't mind these dead areas so much, even now, if I have the choice to cut the level down. I think a bit of good landscape can really brighten up your level. But yeah, this is a 100% solution, but I mostly require just to build over a few gaps, bash through a few things, maybe mine here. But only use a couple of different skills. Player should shall now learn to use not only one or two skills, but use several. And the next one. How about some help over here? Yes, and this shall introduce one-way arrows. I guess you can bomb, climb and bomb your way out of there with only the left group, but it's very tedious. So yes, simply those guys have to help the left guys with a basher. This is again 100% solution. But yes, you are allowed to use 10 levels, lemmings, and in the last level you were even allowed to use half of them, 20, so you're very lenient on the how much lemmings you can use, lose side of things now. And the next one, uneven terrain. Okay. You've got a couple different options here. First of all, you can lose 10 lemmings, so containing them won't be too hard. The space here is a bit limited, but well, you can go through the middle route and well, avoid the vines down below and here. Or you can also attempt a ceiling solution and well, go through the top. Again, this is a 100% solution, so I simply trapped them in with a digger. But yes, this is mostly to learn, to teach the players about, well, as the level title says, uneven terrain, that not everything is straightened out for them, and well, you have to cancel builders, maybe with a basher to avoid turning around, but you... Even if you turn around a few times, you've got a lot of skills, so it shouldn't be that much of a problem. Even if you screw up a few things, so... Yes, and these were the first 10 levels. I hope you enjoyed a little bit of commentary on this pack, and well, next time I will start with I'm Young to Die 11, and probably through to 20, yes. Until then, have a nice day.